Yeah, it's a little crazy out here, isn't it? As you see, I haven't really gotten this on video in a long time, but the emergency spillway is in use on the little pond. That's where the overflow is. Former drain is working. So that's actually not too bad. Just a few leaks from, because we haven't actually coated it yet. So you can see there's a few, but this is not good. That's 12 feet of water. So the pump cut off and it's not gonna cut back on because it's on the GFI. So that's a problem. All right, got that back going. I'm gonna put that back in that pipe like I had it before so it goes past this. See how long that takes to catch up. And that's without the extra battery pack, so I can go grab that and put it on there too if I need to. I'm gonna just see if I can get it down. We'll see. Yep. The road's starting to get overrun, so that's all the water coming down the hill. I'm right in front of the RV. So that's doing all it can do. Yeah, not great. Well, the drain is doing its job at least. This is why we still need to build up right here, because this is the little road in the back, so we'll have a pipe here and raise the road. Because so what we just drove over is that one coming in from the side over there. So that's why that'll need a pipe at some point. This is the inlet from the other side. You see, this ditch before we built the pond ran through here and then ran and kind of went across the property and ended up where the overflow is now. It was a wet weather ditch. Storm drain ditch, I guess. All right, so hook that up, keep it going. Put the extra battery pack on it so we can get that leveled down some. And when I did that, it also increased the output, so that's pretty cool. All right, I'm gonna fly the drone and somebody else is ready to help.
Oh, hold on. Boop, there we go.
This is my, I was packing this for Florida just in case, so this is perfect. So I took it out.
You were worried about me, weren't you? Because you hadn't seen me in a while.
I was scrolling on the TikTok. Mm-hmm. And then I'm like, oh my gosh, he's been out there forever. Where is he?
You expected, you know, probably fail or did something stupid again.
So I was like, oh my gosh, what did he fall into? I was thinking that the overflow. Yes!
That I was down in the overflow? Great. Well, at least you checked on me quickly. It was only 20 minutes, so.
Giving everyone a business, so we're the new kids in town. Breaking walls, blowing bridges, leaving rubble like a wrecking ball. Go ahead, call us outlaws. Cause we tear the roof off. Yeah. Better get your umbrella. Cause this wind's gonna kill ya. Or better run for some shelter. Cause we're blowing down this house.
We are a hurricane. I'm blowing in and we're taking names. I'm bringing the storm. Here we come. Put your hands up. Cause we are a hurricane. We are a hurricane. When the air's getting heavy and you can feel the pressure change, I see the skies getting darker cause the weatherman says it's gonna rain. Go ahead, call us outlaws. Yeah. Cause we're still the roof on, yeah. We are a hurricane. I'm blowing in and we're taking names. I'm bringing the storm. Here we come. Put your hands up. Cause we are a hurricane. We are a hurricane. Better get your umbrella, cause this wind's gonna kill ya. There's no stopping us now, we'll blow down this house, yeah. We are a hurricane. I'm blowing in and we're taking names. I'm bringing the storm, here we come. Put your hands up. Cause we are a hurricane. We are a hurricane.